Hi friends, welcome back to my channel, and this video is specifically about Apex Frozen Limited. And in this way, I want to see about the results and whether to buy or not, and what is a target we can expect tomorrow. So guys, before going to this video, if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, and why not try it out guys. And the first and foremost thing, we are happy on the target we gave on Apex Frozen. We said that the share can reach a target of 360 rupees, and it has currently reached, and you have said that 360 to 330, that would be the best buying range. The reason because one thing, this company has a varied growth potentiality, and the P ratio comparison is very very less. That means the share is undervalued when compared to PE ratio. But when we compare it with book value, the book value of the share is around 130 rupees guys, and the share is now trading in the range of 370. Once upon a time, the share was trading in the range of 700 rupees. But the main factors are the trading of shrimp business. In this video, I want to see the first the result. And moving on, this is the result here. As you can see here, Apex Frozen Limited, they have given the results for this quarter ended. And we are going to see the results so that you could get a view about it. And they have expressed in it in lakhs. For your convenience, we are going to say in crores. They are given 19,520 lakhs. We will be saying in the crores amount so that it could help you guys. And the first and foremost thing is the revenue. The revenue is 195 crores this quarter versus 215 crores previous quarter. That means the revenue has been decreased guys. From 215 crores or 269 crores, this revenue has been decreased. As you can see here, 269 crores was the revenue previous quarter. Now it is 195 crores. Oh my god. And previous year it was 215 crores. It is now 195 crores. The first thing is that we can realize the revenue is not good. Then how come profit is good? If you ask me, I will show you the exact thing what has happened here, so that you could get a view about it. And the cost of material has been in the same range guys, but the one and only thing that has changed here, the one and only thing that has changed here is the amount of tax the company has paid. As you can see, the total profit for this quarter is coming around 21 crores, but the previous quarter it was around 18 crores, which means there is a previous year it was 18 crores, that means a jump. But previous quarter it was around 35 crore guys. The profit before tax was around 35 crores previous quarter. Now what has basically happened means in previous quarters, you can see here, they have put around 12 crore of tax, and that has happened previous quarter, and now they have reduced the tax. As you can see here guys, just if we add this 652 lakhs plus 72 lakhs, just coming around 700 lakhs. That means a very very less amount of tax amount they have paid. So that you can see here guys, the amount of tax compensation they have paid. Previous quarter they have paid around 13 crore of tax, and this time they have only paid around 64 lakhs. That is 17 crore, that is 64 lakhs. And if you ask me, we are not enough of this result, and we are very very disappointed of this result. And one and only thing is that the EPS growth has been improved, and other comprehensive income has given a negative figure. So a net addition giving you a profit of 19 crore, basically a standard quarter, but it is a very very bad quarter to us, or a negative quarter to us. So guys, whether it will end here, there are two options for you and two things I want to say. One is the coronavirus, and which is spreading a hell of a lot in the world. And we must know that Apex Frozen Water Based Limited and another company, I just forgot the name, but I will surely mention you guys. And these three companies basically depend on shrimp business and export of business to US, UK and other countries. Since now there is a trade disturbance between due to this virus, and the import is heavily affected. And the second thing is that I think if any correction comes to up to 350 or 330 or maybe 300, I think that would be the best buying range. And the next thing is that the election results, Delhi election results are going to come, and I think the exit polls are not favorable for the ruling party. They were speaking like that, but we are not sure about the results. Anything can change in these results. So guys, we expect a correction in Apex Frozen because I think the result is not that much good. It is good. I think in this kind of economic range, in this kind of economy, this company is trying to earn this profit. But you must note, guys, once upon a time, how much profit is it has earned, and now how much profit is it gaining. So keep base track on the US dollar per kilo shrimp rate, and that is very, very important for this kind of companies. So finally, Apex Frozen Limited, what I should do if you ask me whether it will rise? Guys, two things I already told: election results are coming, and also this result is not that much positive. Even if we get 10 to 20 rupees, I think that would be the maximum rise, or maybe 40 rupees, that would be the maximum rise. But if we ask to 100%, how much percentage would you give for price rise, how much percentage would you give for price less? I think we will get 70% to price less and 30% to price rise. That would be our view on it. Maybe our view may go wrong, but we are very, very sure that there will be another correction in this stock very soon or later, guys. So guys, if you like this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button below, and don't forget to share this video, friends, so that all could get an knowledge about this video, guys. See you in another video very soon.